Good afternoon, Mr. Maurice.
Yeah, good afternoon. How
and
you
once again, I want to say thank you for attending our training.
Okay.
And please, I would like to ask you, what has been your experience so far in the training?
Wow, my experience has been so fantastic. I really enjoyed the training and it was perfect. I didn't underestimate the company at all, and it actually, you know, fulfilled my enthusiasm. I really have fun in this training, and I was exposed to a lot of solutions that I never had ideas about. I am so happy that I was here.
Okay, Mr. Morris, what can you tell people about smart home automation?
Well, smart home automation is the future, because we have to innovate fundamentally into technology. The future is technology. If you look at it very well, you understand that the entire world is moving rapidly forward into technology. So smart home is just the very best solution for everybody in Nigeria, because it cut across every section, both business, homes, offices and hotels. So everyone needs it.
Yeah, so on what do you have for SoTech Africa in terms of maybe appreciation?
Wow, appreciation. I wish I can give SoTech a very good appreciation that is very feasible, but I think we are coming to that. So I really appreciate SoTech. You know, the relationship and the business relationship we've created with SoTech is going to last for a very long time, and we hope to continue and expand this relationship to bring in smart home in the full ground to Nigeria.
Thank you very much, Mr. Maurice.
Thank you too.